In the case of a chemical emergency, do what Wally Wise does. Go inside. Listen to your television or radio. Stay off the phone. Be a Wally Wise guy. Brought to you by your neighbors in the area chemical industry, TV8 and Fox 11.
Oh, Wally Wise guy.